Hello friends, welcome to Club Craft Area. In this video, we are going to see how to crochet a butterfly table mat. For this, we need two colors of yarn, crochet hook and a cutter. Start with a slip knot. Do chain 6. How to do a chain? Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. This is what we tell it as chain. We need to do 6 chains. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And do a slip stitch in the 6th stitch from the hook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to do a slip stitch. How to do a slip stitch? Insert the hook in the loop. Yarn over, pull through the loop. And pull through the other loop. Now you will get a circle. Next we are going to work inside this circle. Do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Do 2 double crochet inside this circle. How to do a double crochet? Yarn over, insert the hook in the circle, pull through. You'll have 3 loops. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. Again, you'll be having 2 loops. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. This is what we tell it as double crochet. We are going to do one more double crochet. Yarn over, insert the hook in the circle. Yarn over, pull through. You'll have 3 loops. Yarn over, pull through first 2 loops. You'll have 2 more loops. Yarn over, pull through next 2 loops. Next, you are going to do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Do 3 more double crochet inside the same circle. 1, 2, 3. Do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Do 3 more double crochet inside the same circle.
1, 2, 3.
Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do 3 more double crochet inside the same circle.
1, 2, 3.
Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. So finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this chain 3. So after completing this row, it looks like this. You will have 4 sets of 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 4 sets of chain 3 space. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next row, do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Next, we are going to work in this gap. Do 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3. Chain 3. 1, 2, 3. 3 more double crochet in the same gap. 1, 2, 3. Chain 1. Next, you are going to work in this gap by doing 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet.
Chain 3, 3 double crochet. 1, 2, 3.
Do chain 1. Next, we are going to work in this gap by doing 3 double crochet.
1, 1 2, 3.
Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. 3 more double crochet in the same space.
1, 2, 3.
Chain 1. Next, you are not going to work in this gap. Instead of that, we will be working in this stitch. We will do a double crochet in the first stitch. For next row, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Turn your work. You are going to work in this gap by doing 3 double crochet. 3, 1, 2, 3 and 3 more double crochet in the same space. Next gap, you are working 1 double crochet, chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1 more double crochet on the same gap. Next you are going to work in this gap by doing 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Next gap, do a double crochet, chain 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 and do a double crochet in the same gap. The next gap, 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, chain 3, 1, 1 2 3 and 3 more double crochet on the same gap. 1 2 3. Next we are not going to work on this gap, we'll be working a double crochet on the stitch. So after completing this row it looks like this. Next row do chain 3, 1 2 3, turn your work. In this gap you are going to do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Do chain 1. In this gap you are going to work 7 double crochet. 1 2 3 4 5 6 and 7. Chain 1. In this gap you are going to work 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Do chain 1. In this gap you are going to do 5 double crochet. 1 2 3 4 5. Chain 1. Next in this gap you are going to do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Chain 1. Finish this row by doing a double crochet on the stitch. After completing this row it looks like this. For next row do chain 3, 1 2 3, turn your work, do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Chain 2, 1, 2, skip this gap. Next we are going to work on this stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the first stitch. 1, 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1 2. Do chain 2. Again we are going to work in this gap by doing 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Next do chain 2, skip the gap. We are going to work on the stitches. Do 2 double crochet in the first stitch. 1 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1 2. Chain 2. Next you are going to work in this gap by doing 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Do chain 1 and do a double crochet in the stitch. So after completing this row it looks like this. For next row do chain 3. Next you are going to work in this gap by doing 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Do chain 2, skip the gap. We are going to work on the stitches. Do 2 double crochet in the first stitch. 1 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch and do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1 2. Do chain 2. Next you are going to work in this gap by doing 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Do chain 2. Next you are going to work on these stitches. Do 2 double crochet in the first stitch. 1, 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Do 1 double crochet in the next stitch. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. 1, 2. Chain 2. Do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet in the gap. Do chain 1 and finish this row by doing a double crochet on the stitch. So after completing this row, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 3, turn your work, do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet in the gap. Do chain 2. Next you are going to work on the stitches. Do a double crochet, chain 1, do a double crochet in the next stitch, chain 1, do a double crochet in the next stitch, chain 1. This is the pattern which you are going to do in the stitches by doing double crochet, chain 1, double crochet in the next stitch, chain 1. Do chain 2, 1, 2. Next you are going to work in this gap. In this round we will be working different type in this gap. That is 3 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. Chain 2, do 2 double crochet in the same gap, 1, 2. Chain 2, do 3 double crochet in the same gap.
1, 2, 3.
Do chain 2. Next we are going to work in the stitches. How we work this side? The same way you are going to work this side by doing double crochet, chain 1. Double crochet in the next stitch, chain 1. Till you reach this last stitch. Do 2 double crochet, then in this gap you work 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet, then do chain 1 and finish this row by doing a double crochet in the stitch. After completing this row, it looks like this. Next row, do chain 3, turn your work. We are going to work in this gap by doing 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next we are going to work in between these double crochet. Do a single crochet, do chain 3, do a single crochet between the next double crochet, do chain 3, do a single crochet between the next double crochet, do chain 3. So it looks like this. This is the pattern which you want to follow on the stitch by doing chain 3 and single crochet between the stitches. Chain 3 and a single crochet between the stitches. After completing this row by doing chain 3, single crochet between the stitches, it looks like this. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next here you'll be having two gaps. You'll be working in the first gap by doing 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet. Chain 1, finish this row by doing a slip stitch in this stitch. From this row onwards, we'll be working on one side. The same procedure will be followed for the other side. So for next row, do chain 3, turn your work, do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next, we'll be working on this chain 3 space. Do a single crochet, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next, work a single crochet on the chain 3 space, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Single crochet in this chain 3 space, chain 3. Likewise, you have to complete till here by doing single crochet in the chain 3 space and chain 3. So after completing this row, it looks like this. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet in the gap. Do chain 1 and do a double crochet in the stitch. After completing this row, it looks like this. First, we had 12 chain 3 space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Next round, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Likewise, as the round goes on increasing, these chain 3 space will be decreased till you get 1 chain 3 space. You have to follow the same pattern by doing chain 3, turn your work, do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and 3 more double crochet on the same gap. Chain 3, do a single crochet in the chain 3 space, chain 3, do a single crochet in the chain 3 space, chain 3, do a single crochet in the chain 3 space, chain 3, till you reach here, then do chain 3, next in this gap, do 3 double crochet, chain 3 and 3 double crochet. Chain 1, double crochet in the stitch. Continue the same pattern till you reach 1 chain space. After completing the rows using the same pattern till you get the chain 3 space, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn your work, do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet in the gap. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, do a single crochet, this chain 3 space, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet in the gap, do chain 1, do a double crochet in the stitch, next do chain 3, turn your work, do double crochet in the gap. Next, you are going to join both the gaps. For that, yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through, have 3 loops, yarn over, pull through, first 2 loops. Yarn over, insert the hook in the next gap, yarn over, pull through, have 4 loops, yarn over, pull through, first 2 loops, yarn over, pull through, all the 3 loops. Do a double crochet in the same gap. Do a double crochet on the stitch. Do chain 1 and snip off this yarn. After completing one side, it looks like this. To start working this side, we will be starting from this gap. For that, we do a slip knot. Insert the hook in the gap. Insert this loop. Pull through, do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. Do 2 more double crochet in the same gap. 1, 2. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3, do 3 more double crochet in the same gap. 1, 2, 3. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, skip this gap. Now we are going to work between the double crochet stitches. Do a single crochet between the stitch, chain 3, do a single crochet between the double crochet stitches, chain 3. Do a single crochet between the double crochet stitches, chain 3. Likewise, you have to complete these stitches by doing chain 3, single crochet between the double crochet stitches, chain 3, single crochet between the double crochet stitches, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet in this gap. Chain 1, do a double crochet in the stitch. Next row, do chain 3, turn your work, do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet in the gap, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Next, you are going to work on this chain 3 space. Do a single crochet in the chain 3 space, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do a single crochet in this chain 3 space, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. This is a pattern which you want to follow for all these chain 3 spaces by doing single crochet in the chain 3 space, chain 3. Single crochet in the chain 3 space, chain 3, 1, 2, 3. After completing this pattern, it looks like this. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and do 3 double crochet, chain 3, double crochet in the gap. Do chain 1 and a double crochet in the stitch. So after completing this row, it looks like this. Continue the same pattern how we did the other side till you reach 1 chain 3 space. After completing the rows till you get 1 chain 3 space, it looks like this. For next row, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn your work, do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, do a single crochet in this chain 3 space, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3 and do 3 double crochet, chain 3, 3 double crochet in this space, do chain 1 and do a double crochet in the stitch, chain 3, turn your work, do a double crochet in the gap. Next, we are going to join both the gaps. For that, yarn over, insert the hook in the gap, yarn over, pull through, you'll have two loops, yarn over, pull through, first two loops. Yarn over, insert the hook in the next gap, yarn over, pull through, you'll have four loops, yarn over, pull through, first two loops, yarn over, pull through, all the three loops. Then do a double crochet in the next gap, double crochet in the stitch. Do chain one and snip off the yarn. After completing, it looks like this. We have completed one side of the wing. Same way, you have to do another one wing using the same pattern. Next, we are going to do the border for these wings. For that, we have to count 8 stitches from this center stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And place a marker. Remove the marker. Insert the hook in this stitch. Insert the other color, pull through, do chain 3, 1, 2, 3, do 2 double crochet in the same space, 1, 2. Skip this gap, insert the hook in top of this chain 3, not here, here. Do a single crochet, do chain 2, 1, 2. Do 2 more double crochet in the same space, 1, 2. Skip this gap and insert the hook, the stitch and do a single crochet. Do chain 2, do 2 double crochet in the same space, 1, 2. It looks like this. This is the pattern which you want to follow for this row by doing single crochet on the stitch. Chain 2, do 2 double crochet on the same space, 1, 2, skip this gap, insert the hook in the top of this double crochet and do a single crochet, do chain 2 and do 2 double crochet on the same chain, 1, 2, skip the gap, insert the hook in the top of this double crochet and do a single crochet, chain 2, do 2 double crochet on the same space. It looks like this. This is the pattern which you need to follow for this row. Doing single crochet on the top of the double crochet, chain 2 and 2 double crochet on the same chain. 1, 2. Next, how we mark the marker in the 8th, same way we have to mark the marker by counting 8 stitches from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and place the marker here at this joining part. We will insert the hook in the center, do a single crochet, do chain 2 and do 2 double crochet in the same space. 1, 2. Same way, insert the hook in the next stitch, do a single crochet, chain 2, do 2 double crochet on the same space. Next, skip this gap and insert the hook above the double crochet and do a single crochet, do chain 2, do 2 double crochet on the same stitch. Continue the same procedure till you reach the center. We'll skip this gap and we will do a single crochet the top of this double crochet. Do chain 2 and do 2 double crochet on the same gap. It looks like this. Next, skip this gap, work on the top of this double crochet, do single crochet, do chain 2, do 2 double crochet on the same gap. Continue the same procedure till here. How we did the border in this gap, the same way we have to do the border in this gap and continue doing till this marker. Remove this marker, do a single crochet, chain 2, do 2 double crochet on the same space. 1, 2. Next, in this space you are going to do 3 single crochet. 1, 2, 3. Next gap you are going to do 3 single crochet. Likewise, you are going to do 3 single crochet in each gap till you reach this gap and finish this row by doing a slip stitch. After completing the border of the wings, it looks like this. Here you will be having total of 45 stitches. Do chain 1, pull the yarn to the end length to weave this wing to the center piece, snip off the yarn. Next, we are going to do the center part of the butterfly. For that, start with a slip knot, do 49 chain. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After doing 49 chains, it looks like this. Next, do a double crochet in the 5th chain from the hook. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Going to do a double crochet. Double crochet in the next stitch. Double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you have to do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. After doing double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. You'll be having 45 stitches. Next, do chain 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Join this chain 4 to the other side by using a slip stitch. Do chain 3. 1, 2, 3. And do double crochet in the next stitch. Do double crochet in the next stitch. Do double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you have to do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this last. Total, you will be having 45 double crochet stitches. After doing double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. You will be having 45 double crochet stitches. Next row, you are going to work in this gap by doing 8 double crochet inside this gap.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8.
Do a slip stitch in the same gap. Next, do chain 3 and do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this last. You'll be having 45 double crochet stitches. After doing double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. You'll be having 45 double crochet stitches. Next, you're going to work in this gap how we worked in this gap, the same way you are going to do 8 double crochet in this gap. Do a slip stitch in the same gap. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this last stitch. You will be having 45 double crochet stitches. After completing double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. You will be having 45 double crochet stitches. Next, we are going to work on this 8 double crochet which we have done inside this gap. Do 2 double crochet. The next stitch, 1, 2. Do 2 double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you have to do 2 double crochet in each stitch for this 8 stitches which we have worked in this gap. Next, do a slip stitch. Next, do chain 3. Do a double crochet in the next stitch. Do a double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you are going to do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this stitch. Totally, you will be having 45 double crochet stitches. After doing double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. You will be having 45 double crochet stitches. Next, we are going to work on this 8 double crochet stitches which we have worked inside this gap. We are going to do 2 double crochet in each of this 8 stitches, how we have done the other side. 1, 2. Next stitch, 2 double crochet. 1, 2. After doing 2 double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. You will be having 16 double crochet stitches. Finish this by doing a slip stitch. Do chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Do a double crochet in the next stitch. Do a double crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you have to do double crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. Totally, you will be having 45 double crochet stitches. After doing a double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. You will be having 45 double crochet stitches. Next, we are going to work on the 16 stitches which we worked on this gap. We are going to work the antenna for this butterfly. For that, do single crochet for 6 stitches. 1,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Do chain 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Next, you are going to work on this 12 chain. You are going to do half double crochet in the third chain from the hook. 1, 2, 3. How to do a half double crochet? Yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, yarn over, pull through the loop. You will have 3 loops, yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. Next stitch also you are going to do a half double crochet, yarn over, insert the hook in the loop, pull through, you will have 3 loops, yarn over, pull through all the 3 loops. Likewise, you are going to do half double crochet in each stitch till you reach this last. After doing half double crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. Do a single crochet in the next stitch, single crochet in the next stitch, 2, 3, 4. Do chain 12, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Next, you are going to do half double crochet in the third stitch from the hook. 1, 2, 3. Do half double crochet in each stitch till you reach the last. Do single crochet in the next stitch. Do single crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, do single crochet in each stitch till you reach here. We'll be having 6 single crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Do a single crochet in the next stitch. Do single crochet in the next stitch. Do single crochet in the next stitch. Likewise, you're going to do single crochet in each stitch till you reach this end. After doing single crochet in each stitch, it looks like this. Now the center part is ready. Leave little bit yarn to weave the wings to this center part. Now we have completed the 3 pieces of the butterfly. Next we are going to weave all the 3 pieces together. We'll have 45 stitches in this center part side and 45 stitches in this wing side. So we will weave both the sides together. We will weave by taking the front loop of the side and the front loop of this side. Front loop of this side and front loop of the wing. Front loop of this side and front loop of this wing. Front loop of this side and front loop of this wing. Likewise, you are going to weave for 45 stitches. After weaving one side of the wing, it looks like this. Finish this row by doing a knot. Snip of the yarn. Same way, you want to weave the other side of the wing. After weaving both the wings of the butterfly to the center, it looks like this. Next, you are going to do the eyes for this. Below this antenna, we will do the eyes. One eye completed. Next eye. So next eye is also completed. Now this butterfly table mat is ready. This is the front, this is the back. Thank you, friends.